हाय हेलो माय फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड किड्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द मेजरमेंट मल्टीप्लिकेशन टुडे। देर आर सम फ्यू सम्स हियर दैट आल्सो आई हैव वर्कड आउट, सो लेट अस मूव ऑन टू द सम्स हियर। सी आई हैव गिवन द सम्स हियर। एज यूजुअल मल्टीप्लिकेशन वी हैव टू डू, देन वी विल डू द आंसर राइटिंग। Okay, so here see the multiplication, how it is done. As usual, write the kilometers, meters like that. Then write the question. Then first you will multiply the meter, centimeter, whatever is in the right side of the number, that is from the meter, from the smallest. You will multiply and go to the highest. So you will multiply from smallest, that is 225 multiplied by 6. This is the answer. 1 kilometer, 350 centimeters. So all this fully you cannot put it over. This you have to carry. That is one you have to carry on top of the two. So 6 2s are 12 plus 1 13. 3 carry 1. So 6 ones are 6 7, so that is also 7. So what is the answer? I got 73 kilometers 350 meters. Okay, this is an example sum. Then I have worked out the three sums also. See, the three sums I have worked out. Last one I have given is as homework for you. Okay, so the last one will be 35 kilometers 500 meters multiplied by 5. It is very easy, so you can multiply that and give you the answer as usual multiplication. So do that sum for the homework. Others all are easy. I have worked out the full sums for you. The whole of that page number 69 I have worked out the multiplication. Next we move on to the division, children. Page number 70, exercise 4.6. Example sums I have given is, they have got one example for us, 84 meters 40 centimeter divided by 4. So first write the meter mm, centimeter first, that only should be written as you write for addition subtraction. Then write the question, 84 in the meters, 40 in the centimeters. Please don't change and write, it will be, you will get wrong sums. So 84 will be in meters, 40 will be in centimeters. That will be divided by 4. So how you will do division, you have learnt in the numbers class lesson. So take 4, 4 tables you have to take, 8. How many times it is going, you have to see in the multiplication tables. 4. 4 twos are 8. So minus 8 minus 8, 0. Then bring down the 4. 4 ones are 4. That is 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. Answer is 4. Minus and minus 0. Then now bring down the 4 here. That is centimeters. For centimeters, bring down the 4. Then it is 4 ones are 4. You will get the answer 0. That 0 you can, the other 0 you have to take it back to the quotient. So it will be there. So it, what will be the answer? 21 meters 10 centimeters. Yes, you understood, children? Next I move on to the next sum. Second sum I am going for the higher measurements, kilometers and meters. Okay, what will be the question is, 360 kilometers 540 meters. What is 360 kilometers? I will write here. Then meters I will write here. For multiplication we went from right to left. Here for division we have to go from left to right. Okay children, so start writing. 9 will be the question, that is the division here. 36, 360 kilometers 540 meters. Now 9 tables 36, where it is coming? Tables 9 4s are 36. What will be 9 4s are 9 multiplied by 4, 36. So it is minus minus 36, 36 minus 0. The other zero will carry over to the quotient. Zero will go up to the quotient. Next, we move on to the meters. So now I can't take one number because it is small, but 9 is big. So 9 when it is, I cannot subtract by 5. So I have to take two numbers. So for that, I have already told you in division, big division in the number class. When you're taking two numbers, you have to put a make a zero for the quotient and bring down the two numbers together. Okay, so I brought the two numbers together, 54. Then I have to see where the multiplication tables 54 will come in. 9 6 are 54. 9 6 are 54. When I minus 54 minus 54, 0. Then the other 0, I take it back to the quotient. So what will be my answer now? 40 kilometers, 60 meters. 40 kilometers, 60 meters will be my answer. So I have did the next sums. What exercise I have got in 70 page number, I have did the sums for you. Okay, so these are the sums here given. See here, I have given the sums also. So next, I'll go on. I have worked out all the three sums for you. Just copy it in your note. Next, I move on to the big exercise. Exercise 4, where you have the conversion. Okay, so see the conversion. Play 7 meters, 5 centimeters. When it is converted, it will be, that is, when you have to do the conversion, you will get 705 centimeters. Next, 505 millimeters, it will be 50 centimeters, 5 millimeters. Next, then meters into centimeters, that is, it will be multiplied by 1000. So it will be, how you have to write is 326 00 centimeters, that is 32,600 centimeters. Then 5 kilometers, 30 meters, I have written, that is meters you have to have, that also is will be 1000, that is 53,000 meters. Next, if you separate it, you have to divide, so it will be 6 meters, 50 centimeters. How it is true or false? 600 meters and 6 millimeters, it is false because meters will not come in 100, it will come in 1000. So it is wrong, false. Then 7000 meters, 7 kilometers is true. Then 400 centimeters, then 4 kilometers is wrong. Okay, so centimeter is different, kilometer is different, so it is wrong. Then 770 millimeters, 77 centimeter, it is correct. Okay, so 9000 meters and 90 millimeter is false. Already this addition I have worked out for you. You have written the sum. The subtraction I have done for you. Yes, see the subtraction I have finished. Page number 71, I have finished the subtraction. The last sum, the third sum I have made you to write. So write the third sum. Next, I move on to the multiplication. I have did the sum, all the three sum, multiplication sums and the division sums also for you. Okay, just copy it in your classwork. Okay, then I have given some more homework sums. Just whatever I have put to tick, just do the tick sums alone. The wrong sums, leave it back. Okay, children, thank you. See you in the next class. Bye.